getting all these poles dropped off in the village by the helicopter was a huge help, but we still need to distribute them to various locations all over the village. So each of these poles is 15 feet in length and 250 pounds in weight. We're installing 25 electrical poles from the existing transformer up to our new transformer, but all these holes need to be dug by hand. Between the everybody digging the holes and the people moving the poles, we have almost 40 workers today.